Hey, what is up, guys? MC Warrior here, and today we are going to play another guessing game, which you all probably know by now, and it is Akinator! Yay! So yeah, guys, we are going to play Akinator. I will leave the game in the description down below if you wanna try it yourself. So yeah, let us play. Okay. Is your character real? Okay, so my first character of this like game is the guy from Phineas and Ferb, which is Baljeet. Yeah, Baljeet. Yeah. Let's go. Is your character real? Nope. Nope. No, not at all. He's Indian. Okay, he's male. Yeah, he is male. Yes, of course. Okay. From a cartoon. Yes, he is. Have hair. Yes, of course. His character an adult? Nope. Okay. Does your character wear a hat? No. Does your character fight? No. He's just like the nerdy one in the Phineas and Ferb. Yeah. No. Does your character invent and build machines? Yeah. He does. Nope. Oh, he's thinking of Phineas. Red hair. No. It's not Phineas. Have green hair. Nope. You're thinking of Ferb. Famous thanks to Nickelodeon. Nah, no. He's from the Disney series. Okay. Live with their mother. Yeah, he does. Actually, he does. Wear glasses. No. Linked with a white dog. A white dog? Does Baljeet have a white dog? Wait. Does he? Oh, no. He doesn't have. Doesn't have any dog. Right? Yeah. Doesn't have any dog. Have an older sister. I have no idea. No, I guess. Black haired. Yeah, he is. Dark skinned, yes. Oh no. Programming and math, yeah, he does. Ah, yeah, he guessed it. He guessed it, guys. It was Baljeet Patel from Phineas and Ferb. Look at that. Akinator, my god. So yeah, guys. I am going to do Manny Pacquiao next. Yeah, I'm gonna guess him. Let's do this. Is your character fat? Really? No, he's not. A girl. Nope. Live in America. No, he doesn't. Go to school. No, not anymore. Yes, he's linked to sports. I'm captain of their team. Well, boxing is only, Wait, what? Boxing is only for individuals, right? It's not like with a team. Well, technically, with this crew, so... I don't know, no. Boxing is an individual, yeah. Is playing known for... What? Roller Coaster Tycoon? No, he does not. Nah, no. Okay. Does your character live in Europe? Nope, not at all. He lives in Asia. Okay, your character a cricket player? Nope. Make comedy videos? No, not at all. Really existed? Yeah, he does. Married? Yes, he is. No, he's not. No. Linked with the group Blink-182. What is that? Nah, no, he's not. Kenya? Nope. No. No, he's brown. Is your character married? Yes, he is. Obsessed with butter. Butter. What? Butter? Ah, this guy must be thinking of Skydust Minecraft. Nope, he's not. Asian. Yes, he is. From the Philippines, yes. Oh my god. I don't know. Is he an actor? Or probably, I don't know. Like, he is a governor, right? I don't know if he had an acting career. Probably, I don't know. Let's see. Ever lived in the Philippines? Yes, he does. He does. AB? I don't know. Wait, let me search that. Wait. Yeah, let me search that. What? Wait. Manny Pacquiao. Blood type. I can't see. I don't know. I can't see any evidence at all. So, probably, I don't know. Ha! Ha! Beat the system! Beat the system! Oh my god! Nope, nope, no, I wasn't thinking of Richard Gomez. I was thinking of Manny Pacquiao! Good luck, Takenator! I beat this game! Woo! So, yeah, guys, for the next round, it's gonna be Donald Duck! Yes, you heard me right, Donald Duck. So yeah, let's go. Is your character real? No, he is not. Fight. No, he does not. A male. Yes, he is. An animal. Yes, he's a duck. Wear clothes. Yes. Wow, that was fast. Yes. Nope. Oh no, yes, yes he is. A billionaire? Probably, I don't know. Live in New York? No. Rich? Probably. Wear blue clothes? Yes, he does. What? Subscribers? No. Yes, he does. Yay! Oh boy. And yes! He was correct. It was Donald Duck. Woohoo! So yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Make sure to click that like button and subscribe to my channel for more of these sort of games that you want me to play. Yeah, guys, if you want to suggest anything, comment down below and I will try to do it. Maybe, I don't know. And yeah. That was all for today, and peace.